Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
Monster, not a machine.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise, Muffin.
Okay, folks. Get to your rings. Time to crush some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? Three, two, one.
Sharp men coming. Hold on. After me.
Deny that.
What the fuck did you just do?
I finished the...
That was my one chance. Don't you get it? Stop getting out.
No offense, but I need to be alone. Walk this off, okay?
Of course.
You blind?
You satisfied? Was it worth it?
There, calm down. Did what I did to keep you out of trouble. This is your hunt for vengeance, not mine. Enlisted in me to race, not to kill in cold blood.
Fuck the race! He killed my husband! The only man I ever loved!
only man who ever loved me. Justice. You took that away from me. I'm out of here.
Washington's ancient history.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise.
What the hell else do we
about it?
Whatever it has to
be. Okay, folks, get to your rigs. Time to crunch some steel and mash some hay. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
the wind out of his sails.
Get out of spot.
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? He's just trying to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. Want to hear him out?
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
Is that true, Claire? Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed, like everyone.
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this... I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Fine. Do what you will.
Time to die, asshole.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Get out of here, V, please.
All over, huh?
Guess so.
You all right, Claire?
What? Why?
Look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, don't think I feel anything.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson.
Broadcasting to you live from the Collective Unconscious, it's 88.9 Pacific Dreams.
Beast is yours.
What?
It's not mine. Take care, V.
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything! Jesus.
Every... Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
Might be a grade A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. Flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
Fuck!
Claire, please!
I can't even tell you how lucky you are, you fuck! I can't!
No killing, then?
Let's go, Dean. Before I change my mind. Let's get out of here, V, please.
No, thanks. I'll manage. How are you gonna be?
How so?
How am I supposed to be?
You know, that it? At the end?
Of Racin or of my vendetta? It's the end of both, actually. I'm done with the past. And it's about time I was.
Good way to be. But sure you're all right, Claire. No dumb ideas batting about?
You asking if I'm gonna drive into a brick wall around the next corner? No. That's just not the kind of closure I'm looking for. Beast is yours.
What? You're giving me your rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V, and watch those turns, or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.